Hey everyone, this is Brody, and we are going to be doing a new survival series called Survival YouTube. This will be series one, and we'll go straight into it. I actually have Bailey with me today.
Hiya! Okay. I just waiting for it to. Get to me in a little bit. And we're both wearing jackets. Mine's horrible.
You wanna see mine?
And then let me show
you. And there's her.
You can see mine. Mine's horrible. Hi.
So, let's go start by getting some wood.
Ooh, and the reason why we're wearing jackets is winter.
It's winter, yeah. It's December. So, you'll probably most likely be watching it in December. But, let's get
this
wood.
Video on the wall. Ooh, I want flowers.
Not flower time, Bailey. Oh, and even Bailey doesn't know what the house is going to look like.
Not one bit.
She knows that we need two pieces of iron, though.
And then I say, dang it.
Yeah, but whatever. Just gotta keep getting wood.
No, we do not need my favorite kind of wood.
We are getting oak wood, Bailey.
Ugh.
Well, that's what we need for the house.
I know.
I may give you a hint if you only get oak wood.
What?
I may give you a hint if you only get oak wood, okay? Promise?
Okay. I'm getting oak wood.
You want to know what the hint is?
What?
Christmas. No, don't say anything.
Oh, I was going to say it's going to be Christmas theme. I guess. I don't know.
You'll see.
Oh, guys, have you seen the new update?
There's not really much to it. There's just a couple new worlds. I haven't actually done a video on a world. Good. Next good video idea. Oh, and also, you guys should check out SV737, Friend or Foe. It's awesome. I mean, Bailey would not agree.
Never.
But it's just good.
She check out Dan.
Yeah, check out Dan TDM and also Stampy.
Probably
he's pretty good.
Those.
Yeah.
What's the other guy?
Those are some good ones. Exploding TNT is a good one.
What's that other YouTuber?
What other one?
The one that was playing in Minecraft Story Mode.
I don't know what you're talking about, but okay.
One that had the red glasses.
Okay, I have no clue who you're talking about. Guys, comment down below if you know who he's talking about.
If you play Minecraft Story Mode. So like when they get to the white pumpkin.
Oh, Stacy plays?
No.
Stacy plays?
No, he dies. Like the second person that dies.
Captain Sparkles, maybe?
Yes! Captain Sparkles, check out him. Check out every YouTuber.
That is appropriate.
Yes. Okay, are we done?
How many pieces of wood do you have?
19.
Okay, I want you to make some crafting tables. I'm gonna go
How
ahead
many?
And start.
How many? How many?
I may die. Nope, okay, good. 16 blocks tall, I believe. Just make one crafting table.
Okay.
And then place it down.
I'm gonna make wood. There we go. a bed. Definitely some sit. Gonna make
Now guys, if you have a clue what that is, what the house is going to be, comment down below.
You know what the theme is.
Well, I just told you a hint.
Oh. You're kind of just telling us a theme.
No, I didn't tell you a theme, I told you a hint.
Oh. Well, I don't pay attention. Flowers!
I'm already going straight for Iron Bailey, and you're just like, flowers!
That's the best part of Minecraft.
No, it's not.
Everybody can tell you, except for the boys.
No, flowers are definitely not the best part of Minecraft, Bailey.
Well, they help make a garden.
You don't need a garden.
Everybody loves gardens.
Comment down below if you do. Okay, there's three things for you to comment. I think that's good enough, Bailey.
And I'm the funny one. Okay, so one video we asked who the funniest.
It's okay, fine. You can comment that down below. Who's the best and funniest and stuff? I'm already getting iron. I don't know if anyone can see that, but
I'm not the miner. Just saying.
Yeah, I think kind of.
I'm the flower person.
And if you can hear the noise in the background, it's nothing. Some more iron by lava. Okay, a little more iron right here. Oh, more. There's lots of iron over here. Good to know. Nice cave.
I'm the funniest.
Okay, I think I'll go out now of the cave. If I get a couple more bits of stone.
Found iron?
Yes, Bailey, go away. A little more iron right here. Okay, yeah, that's it. Bailey, we don't need horrible music. I don't know if anyone wants to hear la la la. Now if I go this way, I should find the house again. Yep. Yeah, you guys can see it. It's right over there. The house is right over in that area. I should be able to start building when I get the iron, some iron smelted. Oh, I made two furnaces, great. I forgot coal. Okay, and if I put up.
I'm not.
Okay.
Are you kidding me?
So, this should be. The video is coming to an end, kind of. We're almost at the 10 minute warning. So, I think I should make a couple more bits of wood. Oh, and I don't like the new crafting. I don't know if you guys either do, but I don't like it.
That was me. Oh, you want to know something about the new update? So when you go into water and you only have 3 bubbles left, it stays on your screen. So next time you go into water, you only have 3 bubbles left.
What?
Really, it just happened.
Okay. We will be, if you stick around, we'll see if that actually works. May just be a special feature for YouTubers.
No, it's
nice. This is what the new iron was for.
Oh no.
Don't worry, it's just night.
I hate night. I hate
bugs. Well, right now I'm digging. Not many things worse than digging in Minecraft besides dying. Well, we may have another video already today, but the video after.
I was playing a fidget spinner game where you can decorate a fidget spinner.
No, Bailey, hee hee.
I'm flying.
We are not gonna make the YouTube channel go down, 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 down in popularity. It's already not too good, so can't make it go way far down. We're not gonna do a fidget spinner app. Not entertaining these days.
Tell me when it's morning.
I don't know if I can.
What?
I don't know.
Because my character's asleep in her bed.
Got a bed?
No, I don't. I was just joking. I'm just hoping I get shot. Wait, is that keeping the toy?
No.
Oh man. I'm gonna die.
It's not Minecraft with his keep inventory. That's called cheating.
That's me.
Yeah, but you don't understand. Simple English. Okay, so we're going to have to end the video here. Goodbye!
Yeah.